The best shot from the second round of the RBC Canadian Open on Saturday came from Leif Olsen. Par 3, 15th, 132 yards away. That's the ball of Chris Blanks. Olsen's going to call a combination here. That works. Hole in one for Leif Olsen. Guy makes just his third cut of the season. He's only made $19,000 this year. He makes a hole in one at 15 and hops into a new ride worth $50,000.